From renaming hundreds of files in seconds to keeping your system clean and healthy, we'll explore powerful tools that will transform your workflow. Hey everyone, welcome back to the Tech Whoop. In today's video, we will go through 6 amazing free software programs you absolutely need to know about. So, grab your notepad and let's check out these free softwares that can transform your computer usage. Stay tuned. Have you ever had to rename hundreds or even thousands of files individually? It's a nightmare, right? Let me introduce you to Bulk Rename Utility, a tool that will make your life much easier. Bulk Rename Utility is free software for personal use. It's perfect for quickly renaming files in bulk. Whether you have a folder full of photos, videos, or any other file type, this application can rename them all in seconds or minutes, depending on how efficiently you use it. Once you've installed the software, right-click on the file or files you want to rename, select Bulk Rename here, and voila! You can use various features to rename your files, like removing characters, adding prefixes, or numbering them in sequence. This is especially useful if you're working on a project like a time-lapse video, where having files in the correct sequence is crucial. If you enjoyed Bulk Rename Utility, give this video a big thumbs up and consider subscribing for more such software. Have you ever tried uninstalling an app on Windows and found it wouldn't budge? Or may the uninstall process leave behind some annoying traces? I've got Revo Uninstaller to make your uninstallation process smoother. This handy tool goes beyond the standard uninstall process in Windows settings. Sometimes, when you try to uninstall an app, it either fails or leaves remnants that can cause issues. That's where Revo Uninstaller comes in. You can download it for free from revouninstaller.com. The best part is that the free version has everything we need. Once installed, Revo Uninstaller lists all the applications it can uninstall from your machine. Right-click on the app you want to remove and select Uninstall. But here's where it gets interesting. Revo Uninstaller offers to make a system restore point a great safety net. It runs the app's uninstaller and performs a post-uninstall cleanup. You can choose safe, moderate, or advanced scanning modes to find any leftovers in the registry or your system. I usually choose the moderate option. Before you start, it's always a good idea to have a system image backup. Revo Uninstaller doesn't just stop at regular apps, it can also help you eliminate stubborn Windows apps you can't remove through the Settings app. It uses PowerShell to do the heavy lifting for you. Surely, you would have heard of Cleaner, but it's time to switch to something better and more reliable. BleachBit is free, open source, and widely used by professionals to delete files and clean up systems effectively. You can download BleachBit from bleachbit.org or install it directly from PowerShell using the Winget command. Remember to use it responsibly. It can delete more than you might expect, so pay attention to the warnings and ensure you know what you're doing before confirming any deletions. BleachBit can clean out temp files, clear the system clipboard, and even handle temporary files from other programs like Discord. But be careful with options like delete passwords or free space, as these can significantly impact your system. I like to use BleachBit in tandem with the Windows Disk Cleanup tool. This combo helps me achieve a lean and clean system by clearing out cache and junk accumulating over time. Have you ever wondered if your USB flash drive stores as much data as it claims? Many fake drives might say they have 1 or 2 terabytes of storage, but they have much less. That's where a tool called ValiDrive comes in handy. It's a cool tool created by Gibson Research that helps you check the real versus fake space on any flash drive. ValiDrive writes random data across the entire supposed drive storage and then reads it back. If the data matches, then the storage is real. If not, ValiDrive will tell you which parts are fake and the actual storage capacity. What's great about ValiDrive is that it doesn't require you to fill out the whole drive to test it. It just writes to a distribution across the storage, so it's quicker and more efficient. One thing to note is that if a drive is fake, you'll typically see all the real data at the front and everything fake after it. However, if you see random red spots throughout, that might indicate low-quality memory or bad sectors, which could mean the drive is damaged. I've put the link to ValiDrive in the description if you want to check it out. Let me know in the comments if you discovered any fake drives using this tool. Microsoft has officially released its PC Manager app, which is now available in the Microsoft Store. One of the cool features of this app is the Toolbox, which gives you quick access to essential tools like Boost, Screenshot, Notepad, Edge, and more. You can customize it by adding tools like Calculator, Recorder, etc. The app also offers a Boost feature that cleanses your PC and reduces RAM usage. It shows you the processes running in the background, and you can end them if you want to. The Health Check feature checks for issues and suggests fixes. In the Startup section, you can disable apps you don't want to start automatically when your PC boots up. Deep Cleaning is another great feature. It cleans up system and third-party app files like Steam and Epic Games Launcher. However, it currently doesn't support Google Chrome. The Protection section uses Microsoft Defender to scan for viruses and threats, ensuring your PC is safe. It is also convenient to update Windows directly from the app. In the Storage section, you can manage large files, which is useful for finding and deleting files that take up much space on your system. The App section works like a task manager, allowing you to end processes that shouldn't be running. Lastly, the Toolbox is incredibly useful for quick access to features like taking screenshots, opening Notepad, and more. You can even add captions to videos that don't have them, which is a neat feature. Finally, I will introduce you to HU Monitor, a handy tool by CPUID that helps you monitor the health of your hardware. This tool monitors voltages, temperatures, fan speeds, and more. To get started, go to quid.com, where you can download the tool for both 32-bit and 64-bit versions. A pro version is available, but the free version should suffice for basic monitoring. Once you've installed HU Monitor, it starts tracking your hardware stats as soon as you open it. The interface displays each parameter's current value minimum and maximum readings since the software was launched. It's important to note that these values start recording only when you open the software. HU Monitor gives you a comprehensive overview of your system's health. It details your motherboard, CPU temperatures, fan speeds, and individual temperatures for each processor core. You can also monitor the speeds of each core, the temperatures of your RAM sticks, and the condition of your hard drives. For gamers or those who like to keep an extra eye on their system while running heavy applications, HU Monitor can be particularly useful for monitoring GPU temperatures and fan speeds. The user-friendly software offers options like changing the temperature unit from Celsius to Fahrenheit. You can also choose a dark theme if you prefer. Overall, HU Monitor is a free, easy-to-use tool that provides valuable insights into your hardware's performance. So that's a wrap-up. If you found this video helpful, please like it and consider subscribing for more content. Have a great day!